Dang it. Okay. So, I'm going to be doing a review on my Mech. And the reason this is lying down is because it won't stand up on the curtain. So, maybe. Okay, so it comes with two characters. It comes with brains, and it's got a little test tube on his chest, and another patch, and he has a double-sided face. He's just a regular miner, except he's a scientist, so it's a little different. And then next you have the rat monster, the green rat monster. I don't know who he is. What his name is, and it comes with a green crystal. So, so the Mind Mech is kind of like a mini version of the, if any of you have it, the Magma Mech. So it's got a drill over here to bust through the rocks and attack the rock monsters, and then these claws over here are to study the rock monsters. Supposed to do that to Doc. So, and he can study them. And I read online that he really bad he wants to take one up the earth. Or to the surface of Earth so that he can study it, but he can't because it's like really dangerous since there are monsters. But it has a light up here, a cage, so a light up there, a cage that I can pull back to put Doc in there. Some levers, it's number two, the second is number two, it's the vehicle is number two, so, it's got this pitchfork thing, and dynamite, and then, these things can be because they're ball jointed pieces from the bottom. And then the legs are just pretty cool. They can't bend or anything. If any of you see Kill Cam's videos, look them up. But these stickers, he said, glow. So that's pretty neat. I don't know why they glow. Oh, glowing stickers or anything. So, that's the review. So, if you have any questions or comments about anything, post it. And just tell me how you like it. So, keep collecting, keep watching, and have fun.